Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix support for Windows 7 and 8 has ended Rockstar Games launcher in Windows 11, 10. Right-click Rockstar Games Launcher, click Properties, click Compatibility tab. Uncheck Run this program in compatibility mode for also check Run this program as an administrator. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.